out shopping. Though you find it hard to believe, a little blue man came out of the crowd and timidly tugged at my sleeve. I love you, I love you, said the little blue man. Said the little blue man, and scared me right out of my wits. I hurried back to my apartment. I rushed in and I closed the door. But there on the desk stood the little blue man, who started to tell me once more. I love you, I love you, said the little blue man. I love you to bits. I love you, he loved me, said the little blue man, and scared me right out of my wits. For weeks after that I was haunted. No one could see him but me. Right by my side was the little blue man, wherever I happened to be. I love you, I love you, said the little blue man. I love you to bits. I love you, he loved me, said the little blue man, and scared me right out of my wits. One evening, in wild desperation, I rushed to a rooftop in town, and over the side pushed the little blue man, who sang to me all the way down. Said the little blue man, I love you to bits. I love you, he loved me, said the little blue man, and scared me right out of my wits. I whispered, thank goodness that's over, and smiled as I hurried outside. There on the street stood the little blue man, who said with a tear in his eye, I don't love you anymore.
Catch you later.